Support for Makers, Women Who Make Southwest Florida, is provided by Clive Daniel Home, the destination for everything for the home, locally owned by people who have been proud supporters of WGCU for over 25 years. Now open on North Tamiami Trail in Naples and on the web at clivedanielhome.com. Chico's proudly sponsors WGCU and all of the trailblazing women in Southwest Florida. As a national women's retailer known for its fashion, the company is dedicated to supporting the contributions and achievements of women everywhere. Information is available at chicos.com. Bank of America, continuing to lend and invest in the people, businesses, and organizations who call Southwest Florida home. More information is available at bankofamerica.com. And by Cypress Cove, a senior living neighborhood in South Fort Myers, with apartment homes and villas, fine dining, and the security of health care services on site. Learn more at cypresscoveliving.org. Cypress Cove, love where you live.
It was segregation at its highest peaks. So it was trying to bring the families and the friends and the people together was one of my jobs. The reason I wanted to be a city council person, I feel after I'd gotten a little taste of it, I think I could represent the people regardless of race, color, creed, or national origin. The real thing that helped me was when I got to be the president of the NAACP. It paid off big. We kept our schools. Our children was able to go. The different housing developments was put up with the federal money. I believe prayer changes things if you pray and mean it sincerely.